teach you how to make slushy ice cream. First, you get your favorite ice cream flavor. Then you get a spoon and a bowl. And then you take the spoon and hit the ice cream. And then you put the spoon in the ice cream and slush it around. And finally, you have slushy ice cream. Now, what did I teach you to do? I just taught you how to make slushy ice cream. Made by Hailey A. Holliday.